No, I would not like to mulligan. Pretty reasonable start here. Like, at least we have a nice curve. This is not going to be so good if he just plays a crackling triton, though. Alright. I'm just going to go ahead and lightning strike this now. That card is very, very good. The Oread might just be used to bestow. Oh, well, maybe I just cast it now. Yep, I have no interest in taking 5 damage, so. A little too many lands, unfortunately. So he's gonna choose to take 5 from this. So I guess I'll just go ahead and play another Vaporkin. Makes it harder for him to actually want to take 5. We're gonna take 5 here, yeah, from that guy. Yeah, well, Fire Drinker Satyr seems pretty bad here. See, 4, 5, 6 mana, so he doesn't have monstrosity mana just yet. Alright, so he just made it a 5/5, which is probably wise. I could have considered killing this because he has Prognostic Sphinx. Yeah. Sudden Storm. Alright. I don't think I'm going to kill the Unicorn. I could attack with this, but it just trades with the Cyclops. So I don't think we have a good attack here. So maybe the strategy of like trying to go a little bit slower against them is good, although I don't know, like just something like a Rage of Porphyros. Alright, so he's choosing to play a little more defensively. Play as many mountains as we can because we do have Oracles, we do have Dragon Mantle. He's probably just waiting on activating this, because then we just die. 3, 4, 5, 6. I mean, he's got a bunch of mana up, but I think I'm just going to go for it. I'm just going to go ahead and put it on my Vaporkin. Oh, I could have put it on Spear Point, too. Four mana. Wow. Okay. Probably not winning this game. You can just attack with like those three guys. Alright. You got me. Still don't think I want to curse the swine. Like getting changing his 5/2s into 2/2s. The only creature is like he had Horizon Scholar. If I wanted to do that, I'd probably just I think I'm just gonna go ahead and play this Rage of Porphyros. And swap out the giant for the Chimera. And perhaps just cut one of the Sudden Storms, because we're a little bit less aggressive. Oh, dear God. Wild Celebrants, maybe? It does attack through. Okay. We need to cut one card. And I'm still having difficulty figuring out what that one card is. I think I'll cut one Sudden Storm. Alright, play first, sure. I think I almost want to do it just to cycle. But that doesn't seem very good. Well, I do want to draw. I do want to. Actually, it's probably worth it. I really do need to draw land next turn. Alright, but I'm not going to attack. Okay, so given that he missed something, I'm going to Lightning Strike now. Because if I don't draw a land, then... Yeah, okay. I'm not going to pump, though. I'm just going to... As much as I want to, and it's very enticing there to get in 4 extra points of damage, he's missed the land drop, and making him punish... or punishing him by playing this seems better. Yeah, well, that's unfortunate. He had a pretty good deck, too. So Island into... Probably just this, and then this, and this. Alright, well, that was the match.